Jesus! Hey! Oh, he just blew my face off. Face. Okay. Invisible enemies can be tracked when they step in puddles. Because, you know, that's... I'm looking for puddles. So there are invisible enemies. Confirmed invisible enemies. Okay. Let's get our shotgun bullet. Reload the shotgun, get ready. Alright, so that dude just like appeared. Maybe I need to use the shotgun? Didn't seem to care. Oh, yep. Yep. Yep, this is bad. Oh. Can I angle my fall? No. Whoa. Oh, that looked like it hurt. He's made a video. You cannot harm him. I guess that's true, Getty. Chapter 4 clear. Yay. Dude, fucking the ring monster. You can't kill that. You can't stop it. It's too strong. Alright, well, next chapter. I can reduce the difficulty at any time. Oh, blood appeared. There's blood on the windows. It's like blood on the sand. Very similar. It's pretty much the same thing. This game and 50 Cent, like, right together with each other. Oh man, invisible enemies are the worst.
It seems someone wants me hospitalized.
Well, this is the... Here's our save room. What the fuck is that? Was that a harpoon bolt? Oh, it was an explosive bolt. Okay. Hey, look, it's another one of... I think this is my journal. Bad news is I've been reassigned a new partner. The good news is the Myra said yes. But even the bad news isn't so bad. Joseph... Yeah, this is my fucking thing. Joseph is a great detective and we're a good team. Crimson City needs more men like him on the force and it's an honor to be working with him. Sometimes it feels like bailing out of a boat with a giant hole in the bottom. For every crime we solve, it seems there are 10 others committed. KCPD is a thin blue line protecting the populace from the criminals. Sometimes it's like there's more of the latter than the former. Oh, more criminals than people. I was super confused. Alright, here we go. Duel. Too spooky.
Necessary for me, my ass.
Okay. Anybody in my room? No? Good. Hated if somebody took my room.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Where are you at? Oh, there you are. And thank you for noticing. Oh, what's this? Investigation stalls in serial killer case. Community cautiously optimistic. Citing lack of new leads, police suspect serial killer may have gone into hiding or moved on. Because that's what you want. You don't want to catch the serial killer. so much as he just gets bored and moves on. He's found a better murder hole. Okay, so, let's go do brain juice. Whew. Yeah, brain juice. Oh yeah, I got 5k. I can do something cool with the brain juice. Alright, let's look here. I could increase my life gauge. I could do more melee damage. I could upgrade the shotgun or the pistol damage. I don't really have a problem with the crossbow. I think the crossbow is doing good. I could go like ham on fucking upgrades on my shotgun. Do the double upgrade. Let's make let's upgrade the damage on the shotgun. No, let's upgrade the damage on the pistol, because we use the pistol more frequently. And then we could save. Which is reload speed. Yeah, we can reload the shotgun. Well, we don't really need to reload the shotgun faster. We'll put criticals. We'll put more into criticals on both. There you go. Because criticals would probably be better. If I have a 50% chance of killing him with a headshot, that's worthwhile. He's watching, we can't leave. Great. Oh, hey, this is the start screen. That shit's locked. This shit is not. Shit, that bitch is still alive. Look, her eyes are glowing. Burn it. She only got one leg. Some handgun ammo. Oh shit, I'm out of fucking. Oh! Guy? Can't tell if that's a guy or a painting. The fuck is up with the lighting? Okay, what's in this room? Shit, there's a dude. Okay, there wasn't a dude. You was a ghost. A spooky, scary ghost. What the fuck is going on? Guy at the end of the hallways. Oh, he's still there. I can't tell if that's a painting or not, though. Okay, this room fortunately doesn't have a lot. Alright. That's definitely a painting. I think it's a painting. I can't hide under the bed, so guess there's not. The fuck? Thank you. Who's that? Ah, it's an invisible monster! Ah, it's an invisible monster! You fucking invisible prostitute! Oh, he's got a distinctive shimmer.
Out of ammo?
Ah, oh, fuck my asshole. Oh. Oh, fuck invisible enemies. I'm fucking up all my... I'm fucking up how I had this set up. There we go. Oh, I thought he was invisible. Yeah, I don't know where we are now. We were in a hospice area, but then shit went weird. Oh, yo, fuck this. Alright, yeah, fuck that. Fuck that. Nope, 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 nope. Yeah, it was a painting. This is like... It's a place prime for invisible enemies, it looks. What the fuck? Am I still like in like crazy town?
Like I have to get down.
That wall scared the piss out of me. Oh, shit. Alright, there's rats down there. Nailed it. Is that a fucking rat? Okay, that's a rat, yeah. Fuck, those rats run weird. Why does that rat have a statue on it? There's a statue riding a rat. Is that a graphical glitch or is that a fucking thing? I don't know if that's a glitch or not. I'm not gonna fuck with it, because who knows what that'll attract. Okay. Oh, wait. Is that. Okay, I think that was the rain. Because it's raining, so this is like extra spooky. Because I keep hearing shit outside. Okay.